Review question number 2, part 6. Which species are formed by the decay of neutron? A free neutron decays into a proton with the emission of electron and neutrino. Neutron decays into a proton, electron, and neutrino. Review question number 2, part 7. Hydrogen atom and He plus are monoelectronic system, but the size of He is much smaller than it. Why? Helium has the smallest atomic radius. This is due to trends in the periodic table and the effective nuclear charge that holds the valence electrons close to the nucleus. Atomic radius decreases as you move across a period from left to right, and decreases as you move up a group from bottom to top. Therefore, size of helium atom is much smaller than hydrogen atom.